Hello, I'm John Harrington. This past week, we brought the ECS students, that's Exploring Computer Science students, to NASA for a field trip. And the beauty of the trip is not only does it show them a whole range of different tech projects, but it introduces them career-wise to a whole range of different technology career fields.
In the NASA field trip, we learned a lot about NASA's projects, such as there are a lot of teams making pods that are attached to airplanes that go up in the atmosphere and measure levels of CO2. There's also a lot of stuff about rovers they are making that go on to Mars, and we learned a lot about wind tunnels.
Laurel.
I hear both, but mainly Laurel.
Me too.
Laurel and Yanny, because it sounds like both of them.
I hear Yanny.
It's Yanny.
It's Laurel.
It's Yanny.
It's Laurel.
It's Yanny.
It's Laurel.
People think I hear Yanny, but I actually hear Laurel.
Yanny.
Just long enough to be sure that you...
So the ECS students, Exploring Computer Science students, are currently doing an engineering segment in which they're designing and building, first CAD, then on the 3D printers, racing cars. First one's the fast cars, second one are custom cars that they're designing.
All right, so we're designing cars and we're 3D printing them. The first one, we're supposed to just design a basic car, and then the two exact specifications, we're supposed to design it, print it, and now we're doing kind of like a cool car. And this is my cool car. It's like a 1920s style car, and we 3D print them, and then we race them.
Wednesday with your hosts Tyrone and
Jerome.
The hot topic of the day is
the dab dead,
with our special guest Cheap Duckling. Woo! Hello Cheap, do you think the dab is dead?
Yes.
Why do you think so?
Because I don't like it and it's an old meme.
All right, and now we go up to Keaton Smith with the reporting news.
Is the dab dead?
No.
Really? Why do you think that?
Because it's funny. The dab is never dead!
Alright, now we go out to our weatherman, Ned Forrester.
See, there is horrible weather this week. We've, in Antarctica, there is a dabbing sweeping across. In Russia, we have people are dabbing everywhere.
Now, with that said, this wraps up our show on Today on Wednesday. I'm your host, Tyrone, with
Jerome.
See ya.
What was James Bond's father's first name?
Andrew.
Who was the first character to speak in Star Wars?
C-3PO.
Emiliana gets a point. Where does "you're going to need a bigger boat" come from?
Jaws.
Correct. Who was the first dinosaur in Jurassic Park?
Brachiosaurus.
Incorrect. Who is the squirrel from Texas from the show SpongeBob SquarePants?
Sandy Cheeks.
Correct. Jessica wins.